PG&E warns over 500,000 customers of possible rotating outages as California heat wave drags on. The utility said the California Independent System Operator hasn't called for rolling blackouts, but officials were warning customers to prepare as a precaution.